how much was fighting at 154 pounds on Miguel Cotto, who came into the ring around 167 pounds. How much of a factor was that compared to you coming into the ring, and how much did you weigh, and how big of a deal was that for you to sit in the trenches with Miguel Cotto and fight his fight, being almost 15 pounds heavier than you? People don't realize that.
Well, Miguel Cotto came into the fight as a super middleweight, and I came into the fight as a welterweight. You know, Floyd Mayweather is a welterweight. And Miguel Cotto, I wanted to fight Miguel Cotto at his best weight. And his best weight is 154. He was solid, he was strong, and like I said before, I knew Miguel Cotto, he wasn't a pushover, so I had to stay focused, fight down, and you know, beat me. Go out there and beat me and do me, and that's just being smart and getting a victory the best way I knew how.
Sometimes, Floyd Mayweather, you in fights, like, for example, when you fought Diego Corrales, you fought your fight, you stayed outside, you boxed him, you did what you had to do. When you fought Ricky Hatton, when you fought Miguel Cotto, when you fought those types of guys, you kind of took them into their own game and beat them at what they do. What is it that Robert Guerrero does? And if he tries to come at you and fight on the inside, are you going to sit inside with him? Or are you going to move around and box him? Or what's the plan?
Well, we can't say what the game plan is, but as of right now, the game plan is to go out there, be smart, and win. You know, Floyd Mayweather is a winner. I like to win. I like to perform. I like to entertain. And that's what it's about. And it's about giving the fans what they want to see. And like I said before, without the media has done a tremendous job over the years. You know, a 17-year career, I mean, what else can I say? All that I can say is thank you. Team Mayweather, the money team is still going strong. Of course, on Twitter, at Floyd Mayweather, on Instagram, at Floyd Mayweather. And go to floydmayweather.com, go to themoneyteam.com, buy hats, buy shirts, show support. You guys have shown support for 17 years, and I really want to say thank you. Richard Schaefer, MGM Grand, Leonard Ellerbe, Al Heyman, Team Mayweather, Kelly Swanson, Nicole Craig, everybody has done a tremendous job, and I want to thank everybody for supporting me over the years.
It's nice to see a fighter in your position give thanks back to the team. You know you couldn't have gotten here without everyone's help from your team. Now, really quick, talking about Showtime, talking about CBS, all your new viewers. The other day I was out in the streets, and I was talking to someone, and it came up that I was a fighter, and the first thing he asked me is, hey, have you met Floyd Mayweather? So, obviously the biggest name in the sports game. What do you have to say about all your new followers, all the new avenues that Showtime and CBS is creating for you? And maybe to those females who ask me if I know Floyd Mayweather, why should they tune in on May 4th?
We're going live, Ustream. Ustream, where we at? We're going live. We're going live, Ustream. And tonight, episode two, tonight, all access, Floyd Mayweather, Robert Guerrero, Mayday, May 4th, MGM Grand. Come out to Las Vegas. If you can't buy a ticket to the fight, just come out for the Mayweather Mania weekend. It's going to be truly amazing. Have fun, party, drink, live life, love your neighbors.
Floyd Mayweather.
And as of right now, this is my neighbor.
Floyd Mayweather telling it like it is. May 4th, May Day. Floyd Mayweather versus Robert Guerrero. All access. Mayweather versus Guerrero tonight, 10 p.m. Eastern and Pacific. Exclusive on Showtime. Come out, get your tickets, order the pay-per-view. Champ, anything in closing?
TheMoneyTeam.com, FloydMayweather.com, all my followers on Twitter, all my followers on Instagram, thank you, I couldn't do it without you guys, and of course, like I said before, you got to get your Money Team hat for the fight, you got to get your Money Team shirt for the fight, continue to support Mayweather Promotions, the past, the present, the future of sports and entertainment, continue to support Golden Boy, and continue to support my whole team, and also on Twitter and Instagram, we got at Mayweather Promotions. So Kelly Swanson has done a tremendous job. My team has done a tremendous job. And Al Heyman, you know, of course, we can never forget about you.
Really quick, champ. You talk about the future. We talk about the Money Team. You have some amazing prospects on the other side. Let's talk about Luis Cuba Arias. Let's talk about Jay Leon Love. Let's talk about
what you're
recently able to accomplish.
What Cuba?